5 or 10 years ago. But the infrastructure, the sidewalks, and obviously just taking care of the boardwalks, and woods, cleaning up the debris and everything, that's good fundamental.
So do you think that it would be important to help, like, have computer literacy classes?
I tried to do that at the YMCA. They had a retired police officer that used to teach me. Plus, I had a, you might say, a psych counselor that used to drive me around and do things. He tried to do it with computers, and I just couldn't hack it. It was just...
But that was cool, though. You gave it a try.
Yeah. It's just that even though I have to use glasses, I can't read small print, even with glasses.
Oh.
You gotta also think, who are we pinpointing? Illiteracy of the streets.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you have people out there that have good minds, but why don't you use that constructively? You know, they might have a little illiteracy, but you could develop their mind again. That's
exactly.
The whole thing. I mean, my mind's pretty stable. In fact, people tell me, Hogan, how do you know this shit? It's because you look and you learn. I've even had people when I used to be in the streets up in Greektown, and I sat at parks, and people didn't know me. They sit down there, and then they lay around when they don't see me for a long period of time. Like, where's Hogan? He was smart. He knew what he was talking about. I do, because I've been around.
Yes, and travel and experience is a very important thing for anybody. The more you travel and meet people.
I mean, if I had a chance, and this is something you might know. I wrote a book, and that book was from rehab. And I sent my own self to rehab. No one put, no cop put me there. Only counselors told me to go there. And that was my psych doctor. And what I learned from that and wrote the book, which I wish I had, almost published it, it'd be a lot of changes in this town.
Coming soon from Shorty Productions. On here with this butterfly thing.
This butterfly that you see has two meanings in it. If you were to turn it upside down, tell me what you see.
I see a face with a tongue sticking out at it. This is what I see.
No, upside down.
Upside down, I see...
This way, if you you show it this way, what do you really see?
A face with a guy with a hat.
Only that?
With the sun behind him.
Nope.
What do you guys see? I give up.
Right here
is the eyes. See how the eyes are?
Look at it. If you look at it, you'll see eyes. Like a woman. A woman is basically a butterfly.
The people of Fitchburg are very close-knit. They're very, you know, family-orientated. That much, I, as an outsider coming in, seeing it, and I'm kind of proud that I'm here. I'm disappointed that there's not enough programs. These vacant buildings need to have the owners of the buildings start redoing them over so they can draw people here.
This is a ninja, an outcast, just like a warrior of the streets, of the homeless. We have to fight. We have those swords, but we have garments to wear to keep warm. And we walk around in the dark so we wouldn't be noticed. But when we are noticed, people shun us because we're not dignified like a ninja can be.